haven't been a lot of problems protecting Jackson today. Except Lamar Jackson just threw an interception.
Probably one of the baddest.
First and goal. Daniel Jones under pressure. Launching away. Kendall Fuller will pull it in. I ain't even tried to with a pick.
I contribute to fashion. Drop a song. I be giving them caps. Stand alone. Not your regular rap. Brand new car is noise.
Griffin the third. Looking to throw here from his own end zone. Taking a deep shot down the field. Up for grabs. And it is intercepted. Was he in bounds, Mr. Fuller?
None of you guys can flash me. Matter of fact, none of you guys can hide me.
Empty set. Third and seven. And it's intercepted. Picked off by Kendall Fuller, who had a two-interception game last week against Baltimore. And now he gets the turnover here with less than a minute to go in the first half.
No reason to make that throw in that situation. Watch Kendall Fuller. He's going to drop off a little bit, right? We got a flat in front of me, but he sees the play develop behind him and does a great job of getting back to make the interception.
Jones locked in on that.
Brand new car is noisy. Come through when it's roaring. You ain't gotta worry. Don't
next
care
week
about your boyfriend.
See me home for New Orleans. Bridgewater, high snap. Gets it to the outside. Robbie Anderson is tackled immediately by Kendall Fuller.
Fake handoff from Burrow, and that'll be an incompletion.
Off the play fake. Goff. And that one incomplete underneath Josh Reynolds.
36 for Carolina.
Don't care about your boyfriend.
Washington territory. Quick hitter to the outside. Anderson trying to bring it after the catch. Cannot. He got hit by Kendall Fuller on the perimeter.
Pretty impressed.
Oh, very. As Hurts goes back after the play fake, goes deep down the field, and it's going to be juggled and caught and then dropped with a flag thrown. Incomplete.
Third down and six. Mayfield back to the sideline looking for Austin Hooper, and he can't connect with Kendall Fuller out there on the coverage. And now fourth down.
And Burrow once again working from the gun. This time protected well. Oh, dangerous pass, trying to find Green. And it's incomplete.
Back in the locker room. Third and four. Bridgewater. Keep ball on a rainbow. Juggled and incomplete. Now third and nine. Washington brings an extra rusher. Five come. Brady's pass is incomplete. It was broken up trying to get it to Evans. And Kendall Fuller with the coverage there.
Pressure. See if they can get one-on-one for Chase Young. And this is Kendall Fuller just doing a great job sitting down at the sticks, realizing they're going to throw this intermediate route. And that is excellent coverage.
And Mullins have had a connection since they came into the league together. And the pass is incomplete. Would have been a first down. He was going for IU.
Third down and two. On the slant, broke it up, intended for David Moore. Kendall Fuller made the play.
Fire to the outside, caught, but not a first down and not even caught to begin with.
Their games in the 20s. They don't light up the scoreboard. At least not this year. Knocked away and incomplete.
So far, this game. Here goes in motion. Bridgewater on the toss, trying to get DJ Moore involved.
Lines up as a wide receiver. Roethlisberger looks his way. Now comes up the other way, looking to get a little bit of a screen going to Juju Smith-Schuster, but nothing doing. He'll get nothing as Kendall Fuller right there.
What's up? He'll have a lot of sacks as well, as you would figure. Washington Scott out of the outside and gets run out of bounds by Fulham.
Pass caught by Gallup, looking for a block. Broke one tackle, could not break.
make another.
That's such a good job by Kendall Fuller. If he hesitates at all, he probably gets blocked. And because of that, look how he just comes flying up there and is disruptive enough that just kind of throws the whole play out of whack.
Batting with Dwayne Haskins on the watch. Six sideline, third down and four. As Wilson throws, catch is made by Hyde.
Nice catch.
But he will not get there. Stopped a yard shy.
Second down and 10. That's in the slot. Pass falling down is incomplete.
Down and three. Three-man rush. They get Juju Smith-Schuster involved. Bounces to the outside, trying to get to the marker. I don't think he got there. It is close. And looks like that spot he will be a half a yard short.
He thought he was behind Amendola. Nonetheless, second and 13, a complete pass this time. Marcus Jones cut.
Third and one. Roethlisberger sidearm throw incomplete. Tried to get it out the same direction, but Kendall Fuller was up to the task. And now what do you do?
Wilson to the outside and swing.
16, the breaking pressure. Dalton scrambles with his eyes downfield. He'll let it fly. Incomplete. Broken up by Kendall Fuller.
From the 42-yard line, it is Carson. No gain on the play to the end zone. First down and five. It's Daniel Jones. Now to the 34-yard line, Kendall Fuller. Second down and seven off the fake toss. Pass a bit off the mark intended for Metcalf.